So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
The agonizing memories of the war return, the crash, the mental hospital.
What's his problem?
It's Lieutenant Hurwitz. Severe shell shock. Thinks he's Ethel Merman.
You'll be swell. You'll be great. Gonna have the whole world on a plate. Starting here, start now, honey, everything's coming up.
War is hell.
Back in the passenger cabin, Randy, the pert second stewardess, attends to the passengers.
Excuse me, sir. Would you like some coffee before we serve dinner?
No, thank you.
Would either of you like another cup of coffee?
I will, but Jim won't.
I think I will have another cup of coffee.
Jim never has a second cup of coffee at home.
I traveled the banks of the River of Jordan to find where it flows to the sea. I looked in the eyes of the cold and the hungry, and I saw that I was looking at me. And I wanted to know if life had a purpose and what it all means in the end. In the silence I listened to voices inside me, and they told me again and again, there is only one river, there is only one sea, and it flows through you, and it flows through me.